Hi, so I'm here at LifeFest, and I'm here with my best friend Lauren. And I'm also here with Josh.
Hi.
And as you can tell, we have our Move to the Groove shirts on because we're going to be performing here at LifeFest. And my dad's one of the main performers for LifeFest, so we're going to be performing 2 times every day, except Sunday, for the kids. And we're going to be seeing Toby Mac and Skillet tonight, so I'm excited about that. And we're actually having
Skillet perform the last two.
Yeah, but Toby Mac was like before them. But I'm really excited about that. Also, I'm really excited about having my group together and hanging out with them. And like, my parents bought a lot of food, and Lauren's sleeping over for the whole weekend, so yes! And I'm really excited about that, so this vlog is actually going to be a big vlog, and hopefully you guys will enjoy it, so stay tuned, and I'll see you guys later. Bye! I'm with, and guess who joined? Bella and Sam!
Hi!
Bluefish is together, finally! And Lo is here again, so we're here, day 2 of LifeFest 2K14, and it's like 2-ish.
That's
158. Oh, we're here. We're just chilling. It's probably dangerous because cars still
ride
here.
Scooter,
so. Oh well. But we're going to the kids zone because apparently there's something going on that they want to check out. I'm performing at 3, so that's gonna be fun. Are you vlogging? Are you vlogging? Are we doing vlogging? Are we doing vlogging?
That's
Brady!
And Belle's here with us, yeah. So with Sammy. She's up there with Sam.
And Will's like, who knows where. Oh my god! Yes! Yes!
We're doing a triple vlog.
Can
you say your name and business?
I'm CJ. I'm from CJ's X Corner. You should check out my channel. Just saying. Y'all needs to like, make a channel. I kind of have to because I moved to the Groove. But anyways, we're just strolling. Guys, I have food. I have like Pringles and candy and like Yoo-hoos.
I have cheddar buns.
This is gonna be a really awkward vlog because I'm awkward and you know, I make things awkward. And
then why?
Everyone got tattoos and I'm like the only one who did it.
Excuse me, neither did I.
Oh, well, she's getting a ring. And it looked like the one was like, because she understands me. And then Belle and Sam and Brady are there. And we're just like, we're four-wheeling it again! Look at them, they got the food stocked up and everything. We have, Yoo-hoos, water bottles, goldfish, and then we have a bunch of chips and candies and crap. But anyways, you guys missed it turning up at yesterday at like Skillet and Toby Mac. Dude, it was a party.
Y'all need to shush your mouth.
But I made it subtle. I was thinking of you.
Did you make it?
I made it subtle. Lauren was
that
there.
That means a lot.
But then,
did she actually do it subtle?
Yeah. In the beginning. My space view except my face. I can't even see the sun right now. They all have Powerade and like we have water.
I actually have Gatorade.
We actually have free meals. Like, we had like spaghetti. There was a whole refrigerator of Mountain Dew.
You're stepping on my foot.
Just catch you guys later. Bye.
Hey guys, it's CJ. So right now I'm here at Will's and Taylor's campsite. Yeah. And I'm here with
these people. But right now we're waiting and we'll probably hang out in the track. And then we're gonna go see Casting Crowns because me and Lauren promised our parents that we would go see Casting Crowns tonight. But it's really hot and there's like almost no wind like last night. It was beautiful last night.
You should teach me how to play guitar tomorrow.
I will. I'll teach you tonight.
Okay.
Me and Brady are guitar like.
I had a guitar, but then Raquel came off.
Thing is, like, every time I see meat, I can't get away from it. Like, 1 year I tried being a vegetarian.
Plastic.
Nope. I name a meat. I live in America. When you say what you say to me, it keeps you running through my mind 24/7 days a week. And if you've got the time, just stick around and you'll realize that it's worth every minute that it takes. Just wait and see.
Say, 'cause I don't wanna keep you guessing.
doing. So if you guys like my video, please give that video a thumbs up. If you guys want more great videos, make sure you click that subscribe button down there, and it really helps me a lot with what you guys like. Also, if you guys have more video ideas, please leave them in the comments below. Please check out all my links down in the description box below. Other than that, I will see you guys next Wednesday. Bye!